Rock store must be closed since it's Sunday. Two women I just gave a ride back to the road, they drove up here, they missed the trailhead here, and they continued on this road, and they got stuck up here, so I'm going to go look for their car. Yeah, I wish I should have come back here with them, I could have got this car out for them, pretty sure. Stuck. Hiked on to find help for cell service. Call 267-455-31. Wooden Shoe Trailhead. This is a Wooden Shoe Trail. I think. Oh, here it is. So I think we're in Wooden Shoe Canyon now. Either that or a side chute. It's pretty narrow and tiny right here. If this is Wooden Shoe Canyons, I'm used to hiking south of Lanning. This is a little bit higher elevation, higher in latitude. You can see a lot more big trees. Snow lingering, even though it's the end of March. The canyon widens out here. I want to go this way, but that sign says this is the trail, so we'll find out what happens up here. The trail is kind of petering out. It looks like this is Cherry Canyon. I didn't see the trail going north. I'm pretty sure that would be we should be going that way. So that's what I missed. I missed the sign. I walked right up there. I took it off so I could wander around and figure out where I made my mistake. Because this trail is nothing like the trail I was on. It's sort of a way rather than a trail. I guess it's a mostly a trail over to the water is 6 miles, a little over 6 miles. I'm probably gonna go 10. Today it's about 2:30. Thank you. top. Yeah, this is looking more like getting good to used to. Should be coming up on Dark Canyon. To where Dark Canyon starts. I hiked up a little ways up the trail, but didn't go to where Dark Canyon would start. Day two. Here's some water. Chew, go drink some water. No. You can drink some water. No way. sure that I don't miss that. I think I'm on the trail now.
I know, as well as you know, it's the way it's meant to be. This love we didn't choose, this love is stronger far than we. I know, as well as you know, even though we are apart, the ocean that divides us doesn't change what's in our heart. That's why I need to tell you, don't be lonely, don't be blue. 'Cause every step I take will only take me back to you. The sea looks much more beautiful when it reflects the moon. A song is not a song until a voice sings it in tune. The way the sun is brighter when the sky is summer clear. My smile is always brighter when I know that you are near. Some things just can't be changed. The rain is wet, the sky is blue. You're not complete without me, and I'm nothing without you. The sea looks much more beautiful when it reflects the moon. A song is not a song until a voice sings it in tune. The way the sun is brighter when the sky is summer clear. My smile is always brighter when I know that you are near. Some things just can't be changed. The rain is wet, the sky is blue. You're not complete without me. Some things just can't be changed. You're not complete without me. And I'm nothing without you.
La 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 la. Deep sadness and heart feels. Let it leave mine forever. Let my lips sing again. From this day on, my days are days of sun and roses. My nights are carnival of song. From this day on, my dear, the door to sorrow closes. Deep sadness of heart feels. Let it leave mine forever. Let my lips sing again. From this day on, my days are days of sun and roses. My nights are carnival of song. From this day on, my dear, the door to sorrow closes. This day when you
so those ruins are about 6 miles from the Wooden Shoe Dark Canyon Junction. So if you're hiking the trail and you come to this point, look to the north and you might see the ruins.
This love is stronger than we. I know as well as you know, even though we are apart, the ocean that divides us doesn't change what's in our heart. That's why I need to tell you, don't be lonely.
Grant, the Hayduke hiker, was talking about, he said that they got a couple liters out of some potholes up in there, a couple liters of water. I think I got enough to make it to Peavine. Looks like it's going down Peavine, there should be water. I told him.
A song is not a song until a voice sings it in tune. The way the sun is brighter when the sky is summer clear.
Remains of an old fence.
Is always brighter when I know
he's piled up old brush and timber.
Things just can't be changed. The rain is wet. The sky is
blue. Another one like this up on Wooden Shoe.
You're not complete without me. And I'm nothing without you. Much more beautiful when it reflects the moon. A song is not a song until a voice sings it in tune. The way the sun is brighter when the sky is summer clear. My smile is always brighter when I know. Things just can't be changed. The rain is wet, the sky is blue. You're not complete without me. Some things just can't be changed. You're not complete without me, and I'm nothing without you.
Got about 11 miles since the Wooden Shoe Junction, so I'm estimating probably 2, maybe 3 miles to the Peavine Junction. My water's boiling. Steep climb up to here, up this canyon. out there.
Let my lips sing again.
But the trail's going this way.
I'm
gonna crest out of here after a hell of a climb. Here, because this is a road. This is the road. I just was up that far. And I hiked all this way, almost all straight uphill.
La, 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 la,
I missed a turn. Side of those three pillars. That'll be Peavine Canyon.
I'm gonna
go all the way back down.
From this day on, my days are days of sun and roses. My
nights
are gone
of
all of
sun. The canyon got super narrow.
From this day on, my dear, the door to summer closes. This day when you
doing the Hey Duke Trail. So how far are you into it now? Do you have caches on the way or?
Yeah,
do you,
five caches.
Yeah.
Five caches and 5 weeks of water.
So what do you, is it going to take you about 45 days or so?
Between resupply?
No, I mean for the whole thing. Yeah, I just did Wooden Shoe, and then Dark Canyon, and I was going to go back down Peavine, but I missed the turn. Yeah. Yeah, there should be a junction up here. I don't know. I missed it. But you're going to keep on going that way, down. But there's no water. Until you get to Young's Canyon.
Okay.
So, if you the last water I saw was back there, I think there might be some more. I can't remember if there's some more up here or not, but just so you know, it's about 10 miles without water. Or but more like about 12 miles without water. But there's one, the guys that were doing the Hey Duke told me there's a place about, I want to say 4 miles down. If you look to the left, you'll see like a river wash coming down, and you'll see some granite cliffs. They said they got 2 liters out of there.
Okay.
So in case you're desperate, you know, you can just look for the granite to the left, the granite rocks. They're black granite.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
You bet. All right, I'm going to head on. Got to be the way. There's no footprints, but this has got to be the way to, that's Peavine up there. It's gotta be. I saw this when I was coming. I thought, what's that? And then I realized that I didn't realize, actually. I got stupid. Well, there's a trail over there, too. That must be the Vine Trail. It's probably a sign I missed over there somewhere. Yep, Peavine, finally. That was after a 9-mile diversion. Or no water. That's troubling. Thinking it might lead to a spring.
Do pobre parece a grande ilusão do carnaval. A gente trabalha o ano inteiro por um momento de sonho pra fazer a fantasia de rei ou de pirata ou jardineira. E tudo se acabar na quarta-feira. Tristeza não tem fim. Felicidade, sim. A felicidade é como a gota de orvalho numa pétala de flor. Brilha tranquila, depois de leve oscila e cai como uma lágrima de amor. A minha felicidade está sonhando nos olhos da minha namorada. É como esta noite passando, passando em busca da madrugada. Fala embaixo, por favor, pra que ela acorde alegre como dia, oferecendo beijos de amor. Tristeza não tem fim, felicidade sim.
Correct. We made a right turn, and we should be hitting a
levando pelo ar. Voa tão leve, mas tem a vida breve. Precisa que haja vento sem parar. A felicidade do pobre parece a grande ilusão do carnaval. A gente trabalha o ano inteiro por um momento de sonho pra fazer acabar na quarta-feira. Tristeza não tem fim, felicidade sim. A felicidade é como a gota de orvalho numa pétala de flor. Brilha tranquila, depois de leve oscila e cai como uma lágrima de amor. A minha felicidade está sonhando nos olhos da minha namorada. É como esta noite passando, passando em busca da madrugada. Fala embaixo, por favor, pra que ela acorde alegre como o dia, oferecendo beijos de amor. Tristeza não tem fim, felicidade sim.
Water! Chewy! Water! Unbelievable! Alright! We're gonna have a celebration. We're gonna cook ourselves some breakfast. We're gonna have a good time.
Como a pluma que o vento vai levando pelo ar. Voa tão leve, mas tem a vida breve. Precisa que haja vento sem parar. A felicidade do pobre parece a grande ilusão do carnaval. A gente trabalha o ano inteiro por um momento de sonho pra fazer a fantasia de rei ou de pingado ou jardineira. E tudo se acabar na quarta-feira. Tristeza não tem fim, felicidade sim. A felicidade é como a gota de orvalho numa pétala de flor. Brilha tranquila, depois de leve oscila e cai como uma lágrima de amor. A minha felicidade está sonhando nos olhos da minha namorada. É como esta noite passando, passando em busca da madrugada. Fala embaixo, por favor, aquela corte alegre como dia, oferecendo beijos de amor.
This is what I was hoping for. Nice sign. And
felicidade sim.
Nice care. I'd already noted that the road bended to the left pretty good. So I was watching for this. Here we go. Peavine Canyon. It's probably about almost 8 miles I've been walking on this road. Peavine Canyon Trail. Proper.
como a pluma que o vento vai levando pelo ar. Voa tão leve, mas tem a vida breve, precisa que haja vento sem parar. A felicidade do pobre parece a grande ilusão do carnaval. A gente trabalha o ano inteiro por um momento de sonho pra fazer a fantasia de rei ou de pingado ou jardineira. E tudo se acabar na quarta-feira. Tristeza não tem fim. Feliz. É como a gota de orvalho numa pétala de flor. Brilha tranquila, depois de leve oscila e cai como uma lágrima de amor. A minha felicidade está sonhando nos olhos da minha namorada. É como esta noite passando, passando. Da madrugada, fala embaixo, por favor, pra que ela acorde alegre como o dia, oferecendo beijos de amor. Tristeza não tem fim, felicidade sim.
I got plenty of clothes on, but I
parece a grande ilusão do carnaval. A gente trabalha o ano inteiro por um momento de sonho pra fazer a fantasia de rei ou de pintado ou jardineira. E tudo se acabar na quarta-feira. Tristeza não tem fim, felicidade sim. A felicidade é como a gota de orvalho numa pétala de flor. Brilha tranquila, depois de leve oscila e cai como uma lágrima de amor. Felicidade está sonhando nos olhos da minha namorada. É como esta noite passando, passando em busca da madrugada. Fala embaixo, por favor, pra que ela acorde alegre como o dia, oferecendo beijos de amor. Tristeza não tem fim. Felicidade, sim.
Well, Mark. All right. Where's my stash, my pack?
Como a pluma que o vento vai levando pelo ar. Voa tão leve, mas tem a vida breve. Precisa que haja vento sem parar. A felicidade do pobre parece a grande ilusão do carnaval. A gente trabalha o ano inteiro